Hello everyone, today I am going to solve the non-recursive algorithm. The question is to find the maximum element in the given array. The input is the array of elements from 0 to n minus 1. The output should be the value of the largest element in the given array. At first, consider the first element of the array, that is a of 0, to be the maximum value. Now enter the for loop for I from I equal to 1 to n minus 1. If the a of I is greater than the maximum value, then the maximum value is equal to the a of I. Now return the maximum value. We should find the time complexity for the given algorithm. Check the number of for loops in the algorithm. We have only one. So it is written as summation of 1 in the interval I equal to 1 to n minus 1. The formula to solve this is upper limit minus lower limit plus 1. That is n minus 1 minus 1 plus 1, which is equal to n minus 1. Now we must check the degree of n, which is equal to 1. Therefore, the time complexity is big theta of n. Thank you.